Now there is the waterfall. I think we still have to walk a bit more. Some people have hung over. It's a beautiful spot. Kind of tired today actually. The legs are a bit weak, wobbly after the few hikes. Oh well. I think it's a gentle hike and then another 60-50 k's to Lake Louise. There's pretty much absolutely nobody here, except for the few of us that have scrambled through those rocks to get here.